feel that everybody is looking at me like I am an alien.
I'm afraid that maybe nobody will talk to me because the Israelis see Filipino working here as cleaning houses. Maybe they will get shocked that what this Philippine is doing here.
Sa babalon.
Communicating people. This is a big challenge for me in the boot camp.
Why are you sitting alone?
You're the only one came and say hello to me.
No, really?
I have a very small confidence for myself. Maybe this is why I'm afraid. No, really, Meme. Yeah. And if somebody tell me, no, you sing very good, it's like I don't believe them.
Why?
I don't know. This is not a game. I'm competing not only for myself, for my family, because I want to help them. They are very poor in Philippines.
Yeah.
It's like my heart's dug-dug. Because if you get one mistake, maybe your journey in X Factor will be gone. And maybe your dream to be something else will all be finished.
Hi.
Hello, how
Shalom.
Are you?
Fine.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing You and I by Lady Gaga. It's been a long time since I came around. Been a long time that I'm back in town. This time I'm not living without you. Tastes like whiskey when you kiss me. Oh, I give anything to be like your baby doll. This time I'm not living without you. You said sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with a high heel song. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time, and you said to me something, something about this place. Yeah, something about baby, you and I. You and I. You and I. You and I. Oh, you and I. Yeah. You and I. Yeah, yeah. Something, something about this place. Something about a lonely night and my lipstick all over your face. Yeah, something about baby. You and I. You have to move, you have to fight, you have to make your best.
Maybe it's not too late for me to have a good life.
עברי, זה היה כמו סינגל ברדיו. נו, מתי תכתוב לי שיר?
אני מבין שתכתוב לי שיר ענק.
אני אשמח לעשות.
איך אני זוכרת את זה פעם? קטנות, כאילו בסטייל.
טוב, את מכניסה לי את זה.
נכון, אני מכניסה לך את זה. נכון. אני מבזבז את הזמן, סתם אנשים, אתה עושה להם שירים.